around here, not to hate the people who do not shave, but to pity him. And I feel a deep, yearning sense of pity for this man. I think he's clearly trying to grow a beard. It's not quite there. But, it's 2 weeks. I wager that if you give it 2 years, you'll have a mighty beard, sir. And I'd like to encourage you by getting Mr. John Beardman Jr. to present you with this award for Worst Overall Beard!
Thank you.